Kelly and Ice from SVU. Yeah, no, it's like they've been here. I just copied Sophie. But it's like they've been here for forever. Yeah, they fit right in. They're nice people, so I'd like to think we're nice people. So yeah, it works out pretty well for us. Yeah. They're easy to be around, fun, talented. And again, I mean, I feel like I've said it to you before, but this whole doing the crossover thing and not making a big deal out of it and just having it be a cohesive world that we all exist in, that's the coolest thing I think that is going on network TV right now. Honestly, I think it's just the best idea that they could possibly have. The case begins in New York and then it continues here in Chicago with us, and they come out to give us a hand. They're the new Odd Couple, I'm telling you. But they're both learning things from each other, you know? And I didn't see that at first. And Elias and I talk a lot about the characters and the relationships. And he's always like, yeah, I'm learning just as much. Alinsky's learning just as much from Ruzek as Ruzek is from Alinsky. Whereas I'm learning how to be a good cop and be good at my job. He's learning that the job isn't everything there is to life. And that, you know, if you try hard enough, there's a potential that you can balance out your real life with the fake life that we have when we're undercover, or, you know, the work life that we have when we're solving cases. It's appropriate just because the way that they're coming in and the way that they're schooling us on what is their specialty, what is their unit's specialty, I think it's pretty appropriate. This is most of the younger kids, like on the force. It's our first rape case for most of us, and so, you know, I think it's nice that they have that built-in, you know, seniority just from being around on television for so long, because it plays right into the storyline, I think. Little kids getting hurt and women getting hurt, I think, for all of us, of course. But I think for Voight, maybe there's something in his past, but I think on some level it might knock him off his game just a little bit.